There are more than 200 distinct types of cancer, each a master of disguise, equipped with unique tools to outsmart your body's defenses. Think of cancer as an imposter, silently infiltrating your healthy cells. This imposter doesn't just hide, it evolves, learning how to outmaneuver your immune system at every turn. At a certain point, it becomes so powerful that your body's defenses alone aren't enough to stop it. That's when we turn to science, where brilliant minds and cutting-edge technology become our strongest weapons. Today, we're diving deep into the molecular battlefield, exploring a groundbreaking technique, molecular jackhammers, that can attack cancer cells using vibrations. Welcome to Atomic Stories. Cancer arises when a single cell defies the natural order of the body. Our bodies are composed of trillions of cells, each following a regulated process of growth, division, and programmed death. However, when this system malfunctions, abnormal cells begin to multiply uncontrollably, forming clusters of tissue known as tumors. Tumors can be benign, staying localized, or malignant, spreading throughout the body and disrupting normal functions. Unlike healthy cells, cancer cells grow without receiving proper signals, bypassing the body's instructions to stop dividing or to undergo apoptosis, which is programmed cell death. Cancer cells cleverly manipulate the body's system for their survival, signaling blood vessels to grow toward them to supply essential oxygen and nutrients. Even more remarkably, they can evade detection by the immune system, which typically identifies and destroys abnormal cells. In some cases, cancer cells even recruit immune cells to protect and nourish the tumor rather than attack it. At its core, cancer is a genetic disease, triggered by mutations in the genes that regulate cell behavior, growth, and division. These mutations can occur due to mistakes during cell division, environmental exposure like tobacco smoke or ultraviolet radiation, or they can be inherited. Normally, the body has mechanisms to eliminate cells with damaged DNA before they become cancerous, but these defenses weaken with age, leading to an increased cancer risk. What makes cancer particularly challenging is its complexity. Each person's cancer carries a distinct combination of genetic mutations, and as the disease progresses, new mutations arise. Even within a single tumor, different cells may harbor unique genetic changes, making cancer an evolving and difficult target for treatment. This is where we introduce molecular jackhammers. These are special molecules designed to vibrate at incredibly fast speeds when activated by light. Think of them like a construction worker's jackhammer, but way, way smaller. When excited with near-infrared light, these molecules start vibrating in sync, causing their entire structure to move in one powerful motion in what's known as unidirectional vibration. What this means is that these molecules can collectively coordinate their movements across the entire membrane, resulting in it breaking and having the cellular contents burst out of the cell. But how do these molecules enter the cell membrane? What exactly promotes this? The lipid bilayer is made of molecules that have two main parts, a hydrophilic or water-loving head and a hydrophobic or water-fearing tail. These lipids arrange themselves in two ways, with the heads facing outward towards water and the tails facing inward, away from the water. This structure creates a fluid, flexible membrane that protects the cell's contents while allowing certain molecules to pass in and out. It's like a selectively permeable gate. Whether something is hydrophilic or hydrophobic comes down to polarity, which depends on how strongly atoms attract electrons. For example, water is polar because oxygen pulls electrons away from the hydrogen. Polar molecules interact well with water, while less polar molecules, like the ones with CH bonds, prefer to hang out in the hydrophobic inner part of the membrane. This similarity allows this apolar part of the molecule to integrate smoothly into the interior of the membrane. Now, how do these molecular jackhammers specifically target tumor cells and not healthy ones? Well, tumor cells have a secret. They often have more negatively charged parts on their membranes compared to healthy cells. These jackhammers are designed with positively charged sections that are naturally drawn to the negative charge on the tumor cells. It's like a magnet that pulls them right in. Once attached, they unleash their vibrations and cause rapid necrosis, basically tearing the cancer cell apart. Healthy cells, on the other hand, are less likely to get caught up in this, so the jackhammers zero in on the bad guys while keeping damage to the good guys to a minimum. Now what about the light that powers these molecular jackhammers? How does it get into the body? Infrared light has a longer wavelength, which means it can go deeper into the body compared to visible or UV light. This is huge because it allows us to target tumors that are buried under layers of skin, muscle, or fat without harming the healthy tissue above. So it's like a perfect surgical tool that activates these jackhammers exactly where and when we need them to go to work, right inside the tumor. That's the end of the video. We very much hope you enjoyed and learned about the applications of smart chemistry. If you liked this video, please consider subscribing and sharing with your friends and family to see our future content. We hope to see you again. Bye bye.